was not just extreme carelessness with classified material, which is still totally disqualifying. I'm going to enforce all laws concerning the protection of classified information. We can't have someone in the Oval Office who doesn't understand the meaning of the word confidential or classified.